beautiful people, this is Nancy from Nancy's Creation. Hopefully you guys are doing good. And today I brought you this video since I'm going to be doing some paintings and a sketchbook. I think I'm going to put this one, so we'll do this one because I want to try it out. So let's do some paintings with this. So let's go to the desk. Let's go to the desk. We are here at the desk. The white desk. And I have this Archer's. Time to do something with it. Let's get started. What should we do?
Do something here, but I don't know.
I'm not sure.
I'm getting some hot chocolate. Well, champura does not really have chocolate. Let's do this in case I need extra one. Some electrolytes. It's gonna be too healthy with electrolytes. I guess I'm ready to rub up some. Let's do something. Can I test it over? I do like how the dry effect looks like. It's quite cool. I like the almost dry effect. What if I do some mountains? Mountain! I need to wipe this dry effect. It's like you still have a color, but not that much. I using my color.
Okay,
change it up a bit. Yeah, I do love the dry effect.
Dry effect.
Let's do some yellowish. Working with watercolors forever.
Years. 9 years to be exact. Okay, maybe not that long.
I should use the other brushes that I got instead of this one, since it's like falling, all of the hairs are falling down. Ooh, I love the granulation of this. Should I put some of the other one? This one. These ones are like more darker. This is like more in your face.
Reactivate.
In your face. In your toilet. Or in your face. In your face. Say in your face.
Too bad.
Let's just put a little bit of the color right here. Can you picture it? I have no idea. What am I picturing? There's a little bit of yellow. That's the closest thing to can of yellow. Just a little yellow. It's like some brown yellow. It's not yellow. Switching it up, I guess. Oh, that's so pretty. Mm. Moist, moist. Mm. Jump out of the break. Should I put purple? What if I just do that just? Look at that, starting to bleed. Starting to go out. Bleeding to go out. Needs to dry that. Has to be over here, yeah. Brr. Saw that? Those little strokes of lines. Why would we change the color? Well, I'm set. Little lines. I want those little lines. Okay. Let's make those little lines. I'm just playing around. Cause like, why not? Watercolor is so silly. Watercolor is so silly. Watercolor is so silly. This watercolor is so silly. Awesome.
Well, that's it for the watercolor. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video of painting with Nancy. I was gonna say cooking with Babish, but I was just watching that. Hopefully you liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and if you find it very insightful, is that the word for it? I don't know. Please subscribe if you did. Please and thank you. It will really help me. But only if you guys liked it. So, yeah. Well, until next time. Bye. Bye.